Hello, Assalamualaykum. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Aisha. If it's your first time here, and today's video, is to come shop with me to Arabian shop, Turkish slash. Arabian shop, it's called Dubai shop. So if you are looking specific things, stuff like Arabic stuff, this shop, they have a lot of stuff. So I think you can find most of the items. So this is a shop that sometimes I buy my stuff from there. We have so many here. We have our favorite one, our family friend one, I can say that. That one is the Indian, Asian one. So that one we buy our stuff a lot. But this one, because this one is new, it's not that old like the other one, like the Asian one. So just sometimes I buy some, like, you know, some spices, the one I cannot get from my old shop. So I came here and I buy some stuff from there. So they have a lot of stuff, Arabic, like herbal. They have tea, different type of tea. They have like spices. All spices, you know, they have in that shop. Lots of spices. If like kebab things, you can get from there. And a lot of like, you know, that things, tomato, you know, tomato paste. They have a big can of tomato paste, you can, tomato paste, sorry, and a lot of stuff, you know. And you can get, you know, vermicellin, because you know they are Turkish, so they have a lot of design for that as well. They have a lot of beans, they have a lot of stuff actually. So yeah, I thought maybe today I can take you with me to see if you are living near here and you are, maybe you didn't know about this shop. So yeah, you see, that is herbal spices. They have a lot of stuff there, you can find anything. Sometimes I don't, you know, that this shop is the one I buy my, you know, cardamom, the bottle one, a green one. If you saw my cooking or my baking video, I think you will know which cardamom I'm talking about, or some other spices, because they have a bigger bottle. You stay for longer, like a cardamom, you can stay maybe over 3 months sometime, you know, because you don't use it that much. So yeah. They have, sometime I buy my honey in here, that one, big one, you can see there. But if you go there, be careful, some of the honey is mixed with a syrup. It's not like a natural, but they have a bigger bottle. They have lots of jam, and I buy my baking dates from here as well. And Ramadan, I bought a date from there. Because sometimes I don't find the dates we eat normally in other shops. So if I didn't find it there, I just come to this shop and then I find it. So yeah. And that is a tea. Yeah, different Turkish tea, I think you can get a lot of them. And you can have like fruit tea as well. So yeah, and I will make another video what I bought. So because I don't want to make this video long, so I didn't put in this video. This video is just showing you around if you're living in Thousand and you don't know about this shop. So yeah, I will take to other shop inshallah as well. So thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like and share. Bye.